Welcome back to Proactive. I'm delighted to be joined on the line now by Eldur Olafsson from Amaroq Minerals. Eldur, great to see you. And you've just announced that you're going to be listing the company on First North Iceland. Can you talk us through the decision?
Yeah, so Iceland has become in the past few years extremely strong in terms of the GDP growth, in terms of how well the position is within the OECD of that country. And what I mean by that is that Iceland has, since 2008, had to work on various different issues, such as the bank collapse in 2008, et cetera, et cetera. And what that means today is that Iceland is one of the countries in that we compare ourselves to, which has one of the lowest debt to GDP. It has is a net exporter of energy, so we're not facing the same issues as Europe. We have a growing pension system in Iceland, which is one of the largest within the countries that we compare ourselves to, which means, and it's also a growing pension system. And the industries in Iceland are mostly related to resources, so energy, aluminium, fisheries, fish farming, and these kind of industry, which puts Iceland in a very strong position. So I think this year we had about 7% GDP growth, and next year we're projected to have 3% GDP growth. And that's kind of the Icelandic market and where Iceland is positioned. So it's an extremely liquid and strong market to look at the moment.
Well, it's great to hear that Iceland is recovering so well from the crash back in 2008 and putting itself in a stronger financial position. And I believe that the financial position of Amaroq Minerals is also very good. You've just been raising some more funding.
Yeah, so we raised in total 48 million sterling. 30 million out of that 48 million we raised in Iceland and in UK. So that was on additional share capital for Amaroq. We then raised 18 million sterling into a subsidiary where we hold strategic mineral licenses or assets, things like copper, nickel, rare earths. Okay, and this sets us up to start mining next year in Nalunaq. It sets us up to continue exploration in our high impact gold portfolio, Vagar and Nanoq, and to further explore and drill three assets over the next 2 years in strategic minerals. So those would be a copper, nickel, and rare earth. So we are fully financed for the next few years, very impactful exploration, which is all based on result of this year's results that we've had in our program.
Now, Eldur, you've got operations in Greenland and you're based in Iceland. So can you tell us a bit more detail about how those two jurisdictions cooperate together?
Yeah, certainly. Only a few weeks back, Iceland and Greenland, they signed a cooperation agreement on various different fields. And the two countries are very close to each other. And Iceland is obviously a relatively small island in the middle of Atlantic, sitting next to a massive island called Greenland, which is half the size of Australia. And Greenland is important from the perspective of the fact that there we can find all of the minerals the West needs for the future growth of at least the Western economies, if not other economies. So the support that these two nations have of each other through universities, logistics, all of these different things is extremely important, because no one questions the mineral wealth, the energy potential, and all of these things in these two jurisdictions. It's about how are you going to execute and how are you going to operate. So bringing us closer here to Iceland allows us to tap into the servicing industry here in Iceland. It allows us also to tap into further funding opportunities through the Icelandic banks, for example, for lending opportunities, et cetera, et cetera. So it has it has a various different approach why we're doing this. It's not only for the funding, it's also for the cooperation angle, is also for the servicing angle. So it's kind of a holistic approach why we're going to Iceland.
It's an absolutely fascinating project. We're looking forward to seeing what's going to be coming out in the next few months. So can you give us a bit of a taste of what are likely to be the highlights?
Yes, I mean, we've yet to bring results at all of the 10,000 meters or almost 10,000 meters of drilling from Nalunaq, which is our kind of a most advanced asset, which we are starting mining next year. So that is coming to the market. We are then bringing results out of our Vagar drilling and sampling. And then we are also going to be putting out most likely, but quite soon, results out of the copper exploration and drilling in the Sava licenses. So very impactful. And then we are straight ahead next year to drill 5 to 6 new areas as well. So it's going to be an impactful year for us.
Sure thing. Well, very best of luck to you. Eldur Olafsson from Amaroq Minerals, thank you very much for joining us on Proactive.
Thank you very much for having me.